Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, skies are mainly clear, and I expect them to stay that way through the overnight and the first half of tomorrow. And then we'll get into some of this cloudiness. It's in response to some warmer air pushing in our direction. And once the clouds get in place, they're going to hang around right through the middle part of the week. Overnight tonight, things are quiet out there. In fact, the day starts with lots of sunshine tomorrow. Midday featuring some high cloudiness starting to appear on the southern horizon. And during the afternoon, it pushes northward, leaving us with more of a faded sunshine. Clouds here for Wednesday, Thursday as well. And then we're tracking a storm system which is going to come our way, bring snow to the north, and a secondary storm may actually cut off the milder air from coming in. Details on the late week storm, that is, still to be worked out. Mainly clear tonight, not as cold, 5 to 15, mostly sunny tomorrow. Clouding up late in the day, good deal of clouds here, middle part of the week.